I don't wanna be hurt. I just wanna be little old me. I shouldn't have to think. Who am I supposed to be today? And what gave you the right to tell me who I should be? Who gave you that right? 'Cause I feel lovely just the way that I am. Yes, I feel lovely the way that I am.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Kevin. I'm pretty sure that you noticed that our Wednesday bear Michael is missing, and I'm filling in. He actually got really swamped with work and he didn't have enough time to make a video, so they asked me to substitute at kind of short notice. I kind of got the message today. But usually Michael makes music videos at the beginning of his videos, you know, those dance ones where he gets down. But I thought, why don't I give it a try since it's Wednesday and all? So I added my little flair to it. It's actually a non-stop recording of me spinning Saber. The lighting was really bad. I was kind of disappointed into it because you can't really see it that well, but you can see it, kind of. So, alright, getting to the questions.
Most of my fantasy.
Alright, so Thursday Bear, or Thursday Mama Bear, Sonia, she asked, if someone wrote a biography on you, what do you think the title would be? Well, it kind of took me a minute about that, because, like, my life isn't that exciting, or I'm not that complicated. So, what I came up with was The Muses in the Mind of Kevin. And for that reason was because, throughout my life, like, I've always been inspired, or something gave me the creative process, or some thinking pattern, or, you know, something's always given me an idea, so to speak. So that would be my title for my biography. Friday Bear James asked, what would you do to conquer your fear? And this was actually kind of like a tag along question on to what is your greatest fear? First, getting to my greatest fear, I really don't know. I'm really willing to just try anything or do anything. I don't know. Like, I might be like nervous or antsy at first, but I don't think it's a fear thing, it's more of an anxiety thing. But I guess you can say, like, to get over it, I would just do it. Like, I would just, like, because as soon as I do it, then I figure out, oh, it's not that bad. So that's the only thing I can think of, like, so, but yeah. So, for our weekend guests, Caesar and Tony, they actually asked us to share our favorite pair of undies. And, to be honest, I usually go commando, so it kind of took me a minute to find a pair that I liked. And I'm actually wearing them now, so let me go ahead and show you. I'm very cliche. I have the Armani underwear, black, because black is my favorite color. So, and they're actually very comfortable, surprisingly. They're actually, like, really comfortable. And I'm just kind of like, oh, okay, I can do this, I can wear this. But usually I can't wear them for too long. So, but that's another issue that really, if you need to know, you can private message me and I'll let you know. And that's nothing gross. Sickos. So get your mind out of the gutter, because that doesn't float on this boat. So, but yeah, so that's my favorite pair of undies. So, Monday Bear Carlos, he actually gave us a fill in the blank, and it would be, I would love to blank all night long. Well, my answer would be to get to know you. So, I would love to get to know you all night long. I'm a person that likes to talk with somebody and gets comfortable with them before I try doing anything.
Coming day.
So, because I don't know, I guess I have this thing about people. Like, I have to be comfortable around them to even just hang around and talk around with them. So, it's just more of a getting comfortable kind of thing, I guess.
Coming day.
Alright, Tuesday Bear Joe, he asked, if you were a billionaire, what top three things would you do first with your money? Well, I would first pay off my house and move to LA. Well, technically that's two things, but whatever. from there, I would take business management classes or like business classes or something, and then open a bar. So that way I can make some more money. That way, I'm not just a billionaire for a day, I guess. Alright, so now for my question. Okay, I just realized that I can't answer this question because I know what it is. But, basically, I'm going to ask you something and I'm going to interpret your answer. So you have to say whatever pops into your head. You have to, no editing. It has to be a straightforward what comes to mind kind of deal. So, seeing as how there's no thinking about it, you basically have to watch my question as you're making your video, pretty much. So, anyway, so you're walking down a path and you see a bear. Describe the bear and what you do. Okay, I can't delve any more further into that. Basically, I'm going to be interpreting your answers, so I'll leave a comment, or I will send you a personal message, or I'll just make one big video on my page, Devil's Dark Angel 2, about it all. So that way it's out in the open and whatnot. So, hope to hear your answers and hope I get to interpret them right. So, that's it for me. I'm glad I got to fill in for you guys, or for Michael, and being a part of the channel again. So, I'm going to end it off with a quote. So, peace out. See you guys soon.
Like a spindle. Or, oh.